Catherine Hobbs brought her grandkids to the asteroid exhibit at the museum today.
So we're having a great time, both science-oriented, so this has been a good experience for them.
Hobbs is not concerned about the asteroid getting close to Earth.
It would be concerning if it was closer.
Scientists say it was about 1 million miles away from Earth as it passed by just before 3 p.m. this afternoon.
And that's close in relative space terms, but still far away.
The asteroid is estimated to be as large as 2.5 times the height of the Empire State Building.
I knew it was big, but when you put it like that, it sounds like it's going to really make a lot of damage.
The asteroid was not visible to the naked eye, but was visible using a telescope. Museum goers say they can't wait to see the first photos of it.
Definitely going to find some photos tomorrow. I work here in space a lot, so I'll find photos and have them for people to look at.
Definitely want to see photos. I regularly go on the NASA website and just kind of look at photos because I just think it's really cool.
The good news is the asteroid that is 0.6 miles in diameter and travels at 45,000 miles per hour will stay a safe distance away from Earth.
Asteroids throughout history have been like an omen of good fortune, sometimes bad fortune, but it's just something that human beings have experienced for a long time, and it's cool to be part of that big experiment.